Our pet of the week is Betty, a 5-year-old female cat.
We're here at the Coronado Animal Care Facility with Betty. Hi, sweetheart. Betty is a 5-year-old domestic medium hair tuxedo cat, meaning that she's black and white, and she's got the most amazing markings, don't you? You kind of look like a skunk down your back, huh? Are you gonna come down and say hi? Betty loves people. So she was sleeping, so she's stretching and waking up. You wanna come down? But she loves people, so she is so excited when people come to visit with her, aren't you? Yes. Betty was found as a stray in Tideland's Park. You know, people walking around down there, and there she was, and she came up to them and said hello, and they figured that there were no homes near there, so that she was on her own, and they brought her into the animal care facility, didn't they? Yes. Where we estimate her to be about 5 years old, right? Betty's extremely interactive. She really loves people. She doesn't seem to care too much about the other cats. I mean, she'll say hello to them and stuff, but she doesn't go out of her way to be friends with them, do you? No, you really like people, don't you? And the thing about Betty, even though she's 5 years old, she loves to play. She gets really excited and very energetic and very fast. She loves interactive play, meaning that if you have like a string or a wand and you're pulling it along, yes, don't you? You get really fast and catch it. You're a good player, aren't you? Yes, you are. Oh, you're so sweet. So if you're looking for a perfect feline companion, come on down to the Coronado Animal Care Facility and meet Betty. Yeah, I know. The facility is open every day between 9 and 11:30 and 12:30 to 4, except major holidays, right? And come on down and meet Betty.
To set up a visit with Betty, call PAWS of Coronado at the Animal Care Facility at 522-7371.